Welcome to all. Today we are going to take up Undergraduate General English Paper Semester 3 presented by Nagarjuna Purni, Lecturer in English, CSTS Government Degree College, Jangareddygudem, West Godavari District, Andhra Pradesh. Let us look at the introduction of the syllabus. This course, English Portal, attempts to open the gates to undergraduate learners for development of communication skills in English. This textbook will help the learners read and comprehend literary pieces, improve vocabulary and grammatical ability, use appropriate words and structures required for a situation, write meaningfully on topics of interest or relevance. English Portal textbook. This textbook consists of 5 units. Material for each unit is drawn from prose, poetry, drama, short stories, followed by language activities. In each unit, there are 2 lessons, and each lesson includes pre-reading activities, literary pieces, comprehension questions, post-reading activities. The 5th unit is an independent and focus on classroom and laboratory activities, classroom activity. Let us look at the contents in the textbook, English Portal. Unit 1, Prose. Lesson number 1, Shyness, My Shield, M.K. Gandhi. 2. Why People Really Love Technology, an interview with Genevieve Bell, Alexis Madrigal. Unit 2, Poetry. 3rd lesson, Once Upon a Time, Gabriel Okara. 4th, Digging, Seamus Heaney. Unit 3, Short Story, The Interpreter of Maladies, Jhumpa Lahiri. 6th, The Beloved Charioteer, Shashi Deshpande. Unit 6, One Act Play, Kanyashilkam, Act 1 and 2. Unit 5, Language Activity, Classroom and Laboratory Activities, Job Sessions, Note Taking, Report for the Media, Expansion of an Idea, Transformation of Sentences, Simple, Complex, Compound Sentences, Note Making, Report Writing, Writing for the Media. Outcomes of the course. The authors of this course book hope the learners will find the book as a good resource to improve their language skills through literary text. Happy learning!